Hi everyone, my name is Nadia Bender. I am the owner of Fit Studio, and I'm here today to give you a 30-minute workout, cardio muscle core with a set of hand weights. So grab it, be ready, and start with me. Here we go. Shoulder rolls. And then bigger circles. And then the other way. Let's lean it over, stretch the side. And then a little deeper. And then forward. And then let's twist at the side, go a little further. Press, press. Now pull it back, squeeze your shoulder blades behind. And then let's draw our knees up. Exhale, inhale, tuck, tuck. And then press to the back, toe taps. Got it. Warming up all the muscles so that we're ready for the cardio. Side leg lifts, bicep curls. Then let's go to Superman, stretch, nice and tall. Reach, opposite arm leg, and breathe. In through the nose, and out through the mouth. Give me elbow to the knee, opposite arm, opposite leg. Twist. Now let's kick into the back. Same arm, same leg. Punch, punch. You got it. Side kick, lean it over, bend your knees, add a tricep extension. Now forward kick, opposite arm, opposite leg. Little coordination, nice deep breaths. Bend the knee before you kick it out. Punch. Behind. Swing the arms. Warm up the shoulders and the legs. Heels forward. Swim it out. Now nice big circles. Nice deep breaths. Turn it into toe taps. And swing the other way. Tap, widen the legs, we're almost at the warm up, and let's go to our little stretch, widen the stance of your legs, reach, opposite, hand to toe, now through the center, under, stretch out those hamstrings, inner thighs. Nice deep breaths. And our warm-up's done. And let's grab our weights. Okay, so we're back with our hand weights now. I've got 8 pounds. You can pick what size you'd like. The whole point of the exercises from now is to concentrate on making sure you're engaging your core the entire time, so belly to the spine. Take your weights, start it up here, and let's start with some marches. We're gonna take right arm to left knee, I'm going to reach the ceiling. Exhale to lift. Here we go. One. Back side to side into our cross behinds. And this time, every time the left leg goes behind, we're going to do our second set of our hammer curls. Elbows stay close to your body. Here we go. Nice deep breaths. Back to our side to sides. Nice deep breathing. Every time the left leg goes to the side, we're going to press back with our triceps extensions again. Nice deep breaths. Ready? Here we go. Almost there. nice deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. We're gonna go back to our butterflies with our kick butts. Left leg kicking butt, the arms go back. Nice deep breaths. At any time, if you feel like you need a break, you can always put your weights down, keep your legs moving. Just keep the heart pumping. Nice deep breathing. Widen your stance. Let's start with our legs. Now we add our arms.
Thank you.
more. Perfect. Breathe. Next one, we're going to go into balance mode for your core. Find one leg, hold it back. Keep your tummy tight. Bring your weights together. Side of the stomach, obliques. Balance, upper lower abdominals. Twist from left to right. Here we go. If you lose your balance, touch down. Let's go the other leg right away. Other leg, hold from the right to the left. Tummy tight, here we go. Ooh, this side's not so good for me. Almost there. Next leg, left leg eating. Dangle your weights. Here we go. Almost there. One more into our squat to the left. Here we go. Squat. Chest up. Excellent. Manage through the cardio. Excellent work. Take your water break and then we come back. Okay, so we got our water and we're going to grab our mat and we're going to lay our mat down. And I want you to come down because we're going to go into a nice stretch. Lay on your back. Bend your knees to your chest and give me a little massage, rolling it side to side so we can massage your back. And then I want you to lengthen your legs and your arms up over your head. Close your eyes and extend the arms and legs in opposite directions and then relax everything. Again, full body stretch, arms out, legs out, reach super tall. And then relax one more time. Super tall stretch, making ourselves 2 inches taller, and then relax. Let's bend those knees again into the chest. A little massage one more time, side to side. And then drop one leg, hold on to one, straighten the leg, and let's feel that stretch in our hamstring. Nice deep breaths. If you find it too much of a stretch, bend your other leg. Otherwise, keep it down. Loosen your legs slightly, and then give me a flexion and extension of your foot. And ankle circles, one way and the other way. And then let's do the other leg, bring it in, straighten that leg, and then release and a flex and extend of the foot and ankle circles, one way and the other way. And then I want you to take that leg, cross the butt over the body, drop the knee down, extend the other arm, look in the opposite direction of your legs, close your eyes, and concentrate on your breathing. Nice deep inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. If you want to feel more of a stretch, extend the legs wider. And again, nice deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. And then let's roll that body over to the other side, cross it, and relax that shoulder. One side is usually a little bit more stiffer than the other. Bend the knee in, widen the stance, make it a little bit more to that deeper stretch. You should feel that stretch across your shoulder, across your neck, your hips, your glutes, you're back. And again, nice deep inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. One more time. Inhale through the nose. And exhale, draw the knee closer. And then I'd like you to roll your body over onto your stomach. Grab a hold of your ankle and press your hip into the mat. Let's stretch out our quad muscles. Bring the leg out to the side, open up your hips a little. Good, and then let's stretch the other side. Push that hip into the mat, bring that heel towards the butt, and then bring the leg to the side. Good, and then let's take our hands behind our back. Lift our upper torso up, and then release. Only lift up to the point that you can tolerate in your lower back. If you're tight, it's just a little lift. Hands at your shoulders, exhale up into your cobra. Extend the body up, try to keep your hips attached to the mat. Bring it back down, if it's too much, come up on your elbows. And come back down. Then come up onto all fours, sit back into your child's pose. Drop your head down. And take a nice deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Thinking about what an amazing workout you've just done. This is your reward. This feel-good feeling. Enjoy the moment. And then slowly bring the hands onto all fours. Walk your hands towards your toes. Keep your head down. Hold here. Grab your elbows. Pull your back down a little lower. And then a little twist from side to side. And then slowly curling that torso up, one vertebrae at a time. Curling up, and then nice big shoulder rolls back. And big rolls, opening up body. And then bring your arm behind the head for your tricep extension. And the other side. And a nice deep breath up onto the toes. Inhale, and exhale. One more time, inhale. And exhale. Excellent work, guys. Have a wonderful day. Keep up the good work. Keep strong. See you next time.